Oh, wait, I need to jump out sooner than hell. In order for the Michigan League, you have to jump out of that area.
Oh, right, sorry. What? Really? Because I'm not even on the contract.
Did you jump? Oh, there we go. There we go.
That's weird.
Stat. Why do you have a crime stat?
So I hit a security officer.
When did that happen?
Earlier today.
Oh, okay.
Plus, one is Ulysses. Whatever his name is.
Yeah, that's the.
I got a crime. I gotta get rid of mine too, man. I don't know if you want to get rid of these crime stats in a minute, Steve. Once you guys are free.
Yeah. Passing by that. How you
outreach that. Well,
damn, we already took his front shields though, nearly down.
Yep.
Curse didn't clear out.
One pass, dude, that's crazy.
The turrets on the
bottom. Yeah, focus on the next section.
Yeah, Burr, Castro below us.
Got that. You focus on him. Main guns on the
damn, those are actually hitting.
Mm-hmm. You have a range of 2.8 kilometers.
I got a left side fives.
Yeah, that's another guy coming in.
Reload.
Tower back.
Yeah, wouldn't even touch us.
Why'd you do that with the blade, man?
Yep.
Did anybody else just see that?
Yeah.
See what?
Nothing. Very concerning, but
we're
gonna
like this ship.
We hit a little rock, didn't we?
No.
Nope.
It looked like an enemy ship quantum over us.
It was a hammerhead.
Oh, the hammerhead parts went over us?
No, it looked like a fully intact hammerhead that glitched for some reason. It literally just went right in front of us.
I didn't see it.
I'm assuming it was just the glitched hammerhead, but oh my god, dude. It looked like one of those fucking, like Halo cutscenes where the big ass ship just fucking comes into view right over your ship and it's like, oh shit!
Yeah, Stuart, you might want to head to like SBK or something like that.
Heading to Security Depot Hurst 1.
That works too. We'll be there to back you up in just a second.
I tried earlier today, but the elevator did not work. I ran out of time.
Depot is going to be cleared here in a second.
I'm a Grim Hex, man.
Well,
it's going to be in there.
Why from Grim Hex? Stay here.
You guys are aware?
We can cover here, yeah.
Hurston.
Alright.
Security, Hurston, Depot, Winter. Something like that.
And the comm link is down, so we'll get additional flying deck from the birds.
Oh, nice. That makes this easy.
At least that's what I recently saw. Double check. Everyone
it appears that it's still down at Hurston.
Happy.
Yeah, turrets and you can spawn or not.
That's the point, if they don't spawn, that must be the elevator come out there. Don't have
them. They usually spawn, you just have to get pretty close.
I'm like right on top of the place.
Land and check to get the elevator works.
Okay.
We'll pick you up if it tries to blow up your ship.
Repairs first.
Repairs? We're in good shape.
Well, I wasn't sure what we're doing here.
I think the server might not be having a good day.
What the hell am I looking at, dude? Is that a fucking, like, hole in the ground?
Yeah.
It looks like, yeah, it looks like...
Oh, let me jump into that, dude.
You can see right through their side of planet.
Bro, what the hell, dude?
Yeah.
Dude, we have to let me jump into that, man.
Stuart, can you give me a confirmation on the elevator
status? The elevator is here. I'm checking to see if it's working now.
Oh. Did we kill the anvil?
Hold fire.
Elevator is functioning.
Elevator is functioning?
Yes. I saw something on my shields as I went down.
Alright, I got a Valkyrie and something else right below us.
Alright, cannon is still free. Level 3.
Charging.
Turrets have spawned.
Copy that.
Oh, reloading.
Just another ERT?
Yeah. We're still part of the group ERT. This is all part of the
system. Okay.
I'm not gonna try and get back in my ship. It's too risky.
Copy.
Damn, this ship is awesome.
We have one more stop before we're going to cover you up over there.
Okay, that's fine.
But let me know if you hear anything at all, even if it sounds a little, like...
Yeah, it's only a level 1 prime stat, so it shouldn't have anyone looking for me. But someone could just show up.
How are you doing, Rick? What's your prime stat?
It's only level 2.
Okay, good.
Yeah. I might not even come out there and do it right now.
No. Let's get this all done now.
Well, I'm not gonna
you've got the assets in the air.
I gotta go to bed soon, so...
You've got the assets in the air. All you have to do is get there. That's all you can do. Like, pop, and done.
Alright. Alright, it's gonna be a second. I gotta call my ship up, so... But I'll bring something quick.
No security have spawned in the bunker yet.
Get better.
What the hell is this? Where are we?
We're still in person. We're finishing up the last of the bounty.
Oh.
We've got time. We have 33 minutes, but it can easily turn to like.
I'm stuck at a terminal. I can't move. I'm stuck in place. I can rotate, but I can't walk away. Is there a way to get out of this?
What kind of terminal? A shopping terminal?
Yeah.
I think you have to log.
Is our guy here, Josiah?
Yep.
I'll fly us through.
Pass.
Buddy, one little buddy. And two little buddies.
Yeah, there was 90 people on the server when I came on, and now it's like 77. So thank God.
There's 60 when I joined. There's 66, so I went up that bit.
Yeah.
org of people being played a server hop or something.
Dude, that was crazy. Man, I can't wait for the Perseus to be in the game. Dude, we just smoked those three ships, bro.
He's never seen the ship blow up that fast.
I'm just trying to think of, like, if you get four size 7 guns all firing at the same time, like, you can bring shit down so freaking, like, so quickly.
Definitely.
Oh my god.
I mean, the Perseus has, like, two of those.
Yeah, well, it's got four total size 7 guns, like, with two on each.
Yeah, I mean, two that have, like, really good range. I don't range, but the angles. The rest,
yeah.
I'm not certain on exactly where they're angled.
Well, no, the Perseus only has two turrets that are size 7. The other two are like 2 size 3 turrets.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay. Yeah, they're on the wing. Well, that one's good. Little
group. Top and bottom. Yeah, there's a... Actually,
no,
I know
on
one
the
of
sides,
them's
on
the very... Sides. One of them's on the very top, and then I don't know where the other one is.
Yeah, it's got a front top turret that's the twin 7s.
Okay.
Well, yeah, no, but the...
Wait, on the Perseus
twin
or on the Polaris?
We're talking
Perseus.
Okay.
Yeah, the Perseus has a twin size 7 on top, twin size 7 on bottom, and then it's got a twin size 3 point defense on top, and then I think another one on the bottom? I can't remember where that bottom one is placed, or where that other point defense is placed.
Okay down there, Stuart?
Yeah. It's been kind of frighteningly quiet.
It's about to be really noisy for 3 seconds. I'm gonna blow up the birds.
Okay.
Get that big light on.
I'm just pinging so I can see.
Yeah, so am I.
Yeah, it's dark over here.
King of the turrets.
Yep.
We'll get it from 2K.
Drinks or anything? Before I leave.
Jeez, what?
Yep.
Just grab a bottle or something for me.
I think I have some on me as well.
All right, my crime stat is cleared.
This ship is something else, man. I never realized the potential.
See, I seriously think that I'm probably one of the ships in my hangar is gonna end up being Galaxy, because the biggest thing with me was I think the Galaxy is the best looking ship in the game, in my opinion. But like, just looks wise, it's what I prefer. But I was just like, I know it's not a combat ship, but I was like, man, the shields are so weak. I don't know why they would do that. And then they came out and said that they're reworking shields, so its shields are actually going to be adequate for its size. And then you've got 3 size 5 turrets. I'm like, sold. Fucking sold. I could run cargo runs and stuff with it, and then like have whenever NPCs and shit come in, I can put NPCs in the turrets. Oh, it's gonna be so good.
So the hell, we're waiting on you up here.
Alright, we're gonna be waiting on Rivet to come over as well.
Yeah, he's coming.
Okay.
As soon as he can.
Yeah, I'm climbing the ship right now.
Oh, got the durable for you, bud.
Pull the elevator up.
That'd be really cool. Do the turrets don't have their own lights, do they?
No.
That would be kind of cool, especially on something like the Redeemer. I feel
You already hacked it?
Yeah, I already hacked it. You only have a cop set one.
I feel like gunship turret should even have their own lights, so if they're covering a if they're covering people on the ground, like the turret itself can see where it's pointing.
Yeah, but that makes too much sense.
That yeah.
If you had like a search and rescue ship, that had that as well.
Steward.
Yeah.
No, sorry, dude, Eddie. Closing doors.
Coming.
Close doors. Alright, take your time up the ladder. Two Daddy shows Steward of the Hill where we need to be.
Alrighty.
Do you want to switch him out for my turret? I'm probably going to be hopping off.
Oh, you're going to be hopping off? Alright.
Yeah. Getting out.
When you're registered, follow me.
Aye, aye.
Neon, you want me to take you back to the station?
Yeah, sure. Whatever. I mean, whenever we're done covering Rivet.
Alright, copy.
You were in the top one, right now.
Yeah, I was in the top one back here. Oh god! Fuck! Oh,
quantum.
Jesus Christ!
Is all right.
Okay, reminder, don't open the fucking door for so try to open the door for somebody.
This is desync.
They smash me into the wall.
Well, just have to make sure everyone has a seat.
Stay seated.
Yeah.
I am seated.
Tell how fast I'm moving, bud. It's all green. I'm in the Defender. It's very light and bright.
Copy.
I think I'm 20 million out. 20 something million? Yeah, about 20, 20 million. Yeah, so. I mean, it's pretty quick for military. Whatever.
Yep.
Just FYI, those turrets will respawn. Not that it's a problem.
Yeah,
just,
that's not a problem for the ship.
Just to expect it, that's all.
I guess about 2-3 million out, maybe. Or, I'm sorry, 2 or 3 minutes out.
Copy.
Is Rivet in the party? I just don't see him working.
Yeah.
I think this thing, it's a size 1 quantum, a military quantum, so it's really, really quick.
Plus, so you got the BK-00?
I'm not sure what it is, actually.
Probably not that. That's impractical.
Well, no, in the Defender, it's okay, because the Defender has a massive fuel tank.
Yeah, the Defender has 2.5 thousand quantum, as opposed to 583.
Yeah. So you can actually fly all the way to... from Crusader to Microtech without any problems with the Defender in an A-grade military.
Nice.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. Where are you guys at? You guys are up at Evers, or?
Yeah. I'm dropping off the one.
Gotcha, okay. Yeah, I'm down to 3 million now. As opposed to the 22 million, just a little while.
Everyone align your turrets. Team. pirate tail is a little fucked up.
Who's in the bottom turret?
Jessrath.
Yeah.
Align.
I'm dude, I'm fully aligned. I'm right. Holding C.
Visual glitch.
Steward of the hill. Sorry, Steward.
I'm out of the turret.
We need that turret aligned though. Someone
I pushed C before I got out of it, so
I'm popping out.
There we there go. We okay, go. Now it's realigned. Are you sure you were hitting C?
Me?
Yeah.
I was straight up holding it, dude.
Your other C.
It was saying aligning. It was like constantly.
Yeah, it wasn't aligning.
Probably just extends when you get into it.
No. It usually
yeah, the guns are pointing down.
Yeah.
So I think it was a visual glitch.
Here.
I'm out, boys. Thank you for the red.
See you later.
Yep.
You are clear to launch.
The pilot hit side of 7. Weapons
no.
As well?
No. I have size...
Are there 4s?
I have size 4s.
Okay.
Top and bottom has size 5s.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that's why I was like the fucking size 7s on the Perseus. I'm like, Jesus Christ, that's a lot of fucking DACA.
What's up, Foxes?
Hey, I got a question for you guys.
What's up?
When the wipe happens, for this month. I don't know if it's gonna happen this month or...
It's gonna be happening sometime, this month or next month.
Thank
yeah.
You.
What's up?
Will we be helping everybody get back their ships that and everything, or...?
No, they won't be doing anything like that.
No, I said as a group.
What do you mean?
Helping, earn money and then helping everybody get
their
ships. Okay.
That's what we do?
Yep.
I went to...
Jumping to Evers.
I went to Grimhex today and I bought 10 pairs of armor.
Yep.
For our organization. I mean, because I thought that's where we get our organization outfit.
Right.
Is it Grimhex or Area 18?
It's a couple of different places. Any red and black armor is basically what it boils down to.
Okay, any red or black?
If you like the medium, I'd get the Tressler to get it, because it's got the MKV.
Port Tressler.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's about Biker Tech, right? It's Tressler.
That's you're right.
We were using the MKX, but the MKV turns out it has no lights on it, so on these night maps, it's much more stealthy.
I've been, and I've also parked my spawn at Everest. What time do you guys usually get on to do runs?
Usually 8:30. Alright, might want to be a base.
Yeah, it's good morning. There's not really shit yet, but yes, there will be.
Spool for Security Depot, version 1. We're heading there now.
Roger. And my cruise control won't work for some reason. You know, this is fucking crazy. I mean, it's on, showing that it's on, but it's not doing anything.
That's right, you hear? Okay. you got back in Detroit, right?
I'm gonna go back to bed, guys.
Alright,
good night,
Bucks.
See you
later. Good night,
Bucks.
Good night.
I went on the rear. Okay, the fucking point defense turret's on the rear of the Perseus. That's what it means. I was like, where is that other one?
Oh, that makes sense.
It covers the rear, but there isn't really a turret cover, a point defense turret covering the bottom. It's got a size 7 covers the bottom, but there's nothing really to, like, shoot anything. Like, if you fire a torpedo from the bottom, there's nothing to shoot at it.
Roll fast!
Yeah. Yeah, I was originally kind of confused when Reaper sent me the range numbers on weapons, because I was like, why the fuck would you have size 1, 2s, and 3s all have very similar ranges, and then size, like 4,
well,
5, 6,
well, they have different levels of damage. Like ones, twos, and threes don't, like, ones don't do nearly as much as threes do.
Yeah, well, that's why, like, with one through three, I was that makes sense, because, like, again, they're fighter.
And four is a massive upgrade from three, and
yes,
five is a massive upgrade from four, and then on.
Yeah, but range-wise, I was like, I felt that, like, because fours, I feel like fours, especially since that's what's on the hammerhead, should have a slight bit of range over threes, twos, and ones, just so, like, something like a hammerhead has a slight edge when fire, like, it gets to fire first at fighters before they get into range. Obviously, it's not a whole lot because they're fast and get into range relatively quickly, but just that slight bit of edge. And then, right, but I think.
Fast.
See.
All right. Let's do Daddy. I'm gonna have you take over. Another ship.
I mean, what are we doing right here?
We are covering Rivet. But I'm heading on the ground right now to take out the security guards.
Yeah, that's what I want to do.
Okay.
I will stay at the ship. I'm just gonna go check the box that dropped from my ship real quick.
Copy. Remember to hit the button when you leave the ship.
I'm coming in right now, right above you guys.
See, I hate fucking CIG with their naming conventions and shit, because I'm trying to write this goddamn doctorate paper, and when I'm looking at, like, ship classes and stuff, like, I write down, like, frigate as a class, and then they call the Perseus a frigate, even though it's a subcapital, and
yeah.
It performs a very different role than something like an Andris.
Yep.
I legitimately think that Perseus should be like patrol. Like patrol ship. Not like bring it.
Right.
I What I was saying earlier though is I think I was looking at the larger weapon sizes wrong, because I was looking at size 5s as being like your capital class brawling guns, you know, your like closer range guns that are on capital class ships that are still, that can still do enough damage to other capital class ships to make them like make it worth engaging. Like you pull an Idris up against another Idris next to each other, the like size 5s are going to be opening up on the enemy ship. And I do, I don't know.
Damn.
I don't, because then what I was saying is that the size 7s, the low range on the size 7s didn't make any sense to me, because I was like size 7s if they're longer.
Bad guys.
Is this, wait, you can hack your crime stat?
Oh no, security! Security just formed.
Nope, those are bad guys.
Well, someone started a mission here.
Yep. Do daddy, and Stuart and Hill, you're gonna have company.
Got it.
Listen up. Alright, you're clear that way.
Yep, get my hack on.
Jesrath, go cover him.
What happened?
Go cover him.
I'm still kind of confused. You could hack your crime scene.
Not for long.
I'm looking. I don't see anybody yet.
Yeah, it may take him a little while. Yeah, there's a ground bunker in each system that you can hack your security stat in.
Interesting.
But there won't be in the next patch, so it's just SPK in the next patch.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty awesome. It's gonna make SPK just... There's gonna be so much
PvP there. No, dude, I know!
We'll be able to blockade it, right? And then, like, charge people to come in and clear their stuff.
Dude, why do you think I've been practicing so much around there, man? It's gonna be fucking crazy when it drops in next patch.
How do you know someone's coming?
Ninetales spawned in the bunker. That means someone accepted a mission for this bunker.
Yep.
Okay.
Remember to ping. Look around.
Pinging every half a second. If you took care of all the Ninetales, he probably won't show up.
Yeah. Unfortunately, he won't show up.
You guys should have knocked one out. Left him alive.
Yeah, we should have. We were just focused on taking him out as quickly as possible.
Yeah, that's fair.
I'm heading up.
Roger, roger.
Stuart, come down to the entrance.
Yeah, thanks, man. See that?
I guess I can do that. Like, I didn't know we could help each other.
Well, just this first part we can.
I think you can clear the second part as well. I could be wrong.
No, we've tried.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, we tried that. We just said no. Because we did the first part and we're all excited. Yeah, we got a shot around.
but you can just hide over there. I'll clear all your stats for you. They'll never get you.
Right? Give me a knife. He's not naked.
Just drop her. Now you're open.
Did you get a stick on this thing?
They're coming open again. I tapped twice, so apparently I was trying to test something.
You got a level 3 chest moving, man, when those guys spawned in.
Handling the other big guns if you can.
Alright.
Or the small one, either way.
He's in the big one on top.
About 30 seconds left. Alright, complete.
Nice.
How many charges?
I only had the two.
Okay.
You guys didn't fire any knives in here, did you?
Not too much of anything. When I was last in there, anyways.
Finish that guy's mission for nothing.
It's finished. Everyone's dead.
Yes, that's what I mean. I mean, we finished it for nothing. There was nothing good for him to spawn.
Well, I probably didn't give it enough time to spawn. But anyway, everyone load up. Keep your eyes on the swivel up there. Straight up the hill.
Is there another loot box there? I mean, one of sea box other than mine?
Yeah, it's from your ship.
Nice.
You got blue around.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
What's that contract that you got shared?
Muted. I've been muted this whole time.
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah, you have.
I was sharing out the questionable RT. Trench bounty. It spawns a fuck ton of like 9 kills.
Grab that.
Could be kind of difficult.
Yep.
Is it the cave one or the bunker one?
It's a bunker one, but like, yeah. It spawns in hell on you.
Yeah. Waiting on everyone to load up.
Am I? You guys are waiting on me, or are you just?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Rep and Rivet.
Well, Rivet's just looting up.
No, I'm good. I'm good. You guys waiting on it.
Like, you just grab whatever you can find.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I just grabbed it for the scope and the compensator off the front. I already got two things on my back, so. I mean, that's my lucky P4.
I'm like looking into the sun.
Open doors.
I'm gonna go ahead and hop off, guys.
Alright, good night,
peace.
Man.
Might be on tomorrow.
Alright, left and right. Oh, your remote turrets are available.
Okay, you want me to just leave the defender here?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I closed the doors. My bad.
No, you didn't.
Huh.
What the hell? There's a destroyed ship here, apparently.
Yeah, that's sort of.
Oh, there's
ship.
Your ship. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just saw little things floating out there. I was like, oh, you guys are. But I got there. There's literally just landing gear on the ground.
Left and right on the seats near me. Closed doors.
You want me on one of those?
Yeah, left and right. Either one.
It's a rear remote turret.
Everyone seated?
Front remote turret seat.
I'm waiting for Jay to pick his slot here.
This one looks good.
Jesus Christ, Brady Lux.
What did you say?
I said, Jesus Christ, Brady Lux.
Jay wanted the M7s back.
Oh, I'm looking right at Big Daddy.
One now.
Yeah, I got the tail again.
What turret is this? Dude, this ship is so
good. It's the chin turret.
Yeah.
So Big Daddy, but Big Daddy has a turret that I'm looking at right now.
Yeah, it's the side five one.
We're both chin turrets.
Oh, we have two chin turrets.
Yeah.
It's a remote turret on the bottom, on the sides of the ship.
You get the twin threes.
One's like the double chin, and one's the normal chin.
More chins than the Chinese Holbrook.
You gotta put a dollar in the jar, man.
What?
I'm just missing it.
I think the other turret was good.
Good to see, that's why he took it from you.
Oh, that Big Daddy took it! Ah, motherfucker! That's what was going on there.
Sorry, I'm stuck guarding the ass.
That turret
make
was
sure we don't lose our, we don't lose our tail feathers, huh?
Let's have some fun in that thing, dude. This one seems like it'll be alright.
Yeah, two size threes, like your blade.
I barely use that, man. I'm on the glaive all the time.
Yeah, I melted my blade to get the Corsair. I'm not sure if I'm going to get the blade back or not. I'm just fighting myself. I don't know what to do.
I don't know why anyone would want to have the Corsair.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's
most
my...
most trash ship.
It's my
whoa,
only ship.
Whoa, Reaver!
It's next to the cutter. I mean,
most damage for the pilot.
It's
on
still
any
pretty
ship.
Fucking bad.
It's still trash. I can fly circles around it and blow it up.
Hauling vehicles around. It's a good like kind of all around ship if you don't want to do too much PvP combat.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna see two
that's true. C2's huge.
Yeah, but she don't blow up either.
Doesn't have interactable toilet. Of course,
but that C2 can outmaneuver that that Corsair though in atmosphere.
Guess basically just saying that all Drake ships are bad.
No, not all.
Cutlass is nice, dude. I enjoy the Cutlass. Just
damn,
the only one
dude. Can we chill for a second? Oh my god.
We have something for here, do we share it out?
Yeah, you want to share it out? It's Trench Bounty, Russian RT.
Could you share with me, Jess?
Yep.
Sharing. Got it, thank you.
It's funny, looks like Rim is having a panic attack.
What do you mean?
I'm watching him spaz out inside here. Inside my ship, even though I'm pretty sure he's outside.
No, I'm right here. I'm here. I was trying to interact with my gun.
Oh, you are having a... Okay.
Yeah, well, I was interacting with the gun, and then you guys got really close to me. I think it just kind of pushed into my box area. You got inside my personal bubble, and my character started freaking.
Yeah, I've lost some of my textures.
Be swinging right.
Need a smaller scope on this thing.
Yeah, he's invincible!
So is the scat like a double barrel sniper rifle? Is that what it is?
Yes.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
It's a badass too. It's the most damaging sniper. Yeah, because you can fire both barrels at once.
Ooh, F5.
You guys see this guy down here?
Yeah, I knocked him out. I just want to see some. I want to see people keep respawning if we don't kill them.
They don't.
I don't know. Okay, just take him out.
The dude you killed upstairs, it flung around downstairs, he's balancing it down here on the,
Really? Yeah, look at him! Oh my god, dude! That's fucking nuts, man.
I'm waiting on the ship. Oh, that is up.
Yeah.
kind of job is that Miles Eckhart character?
Eventually it leads up to the stolen Idris mission.
Yeah, it's the Idris mission.
But it also, he also has illegal ones as well.
See, that's what happens when using a grenade launcher, is an improvised shotgun. You shoot someone at point-blank range, forgetting, oh, there's an explosion.
Dude, you went flying, dude.
I went flying?
Like, you sent the guy flying, and then when you shot yourself, you went flying.
Oh, yeah. Like bathing, young Hova. I know hitters like Yankees. Gun told us to pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded. Leave you shot up in your rover. Your body goes limping. Slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said Rover because now your Rover is red like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds because I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the fence, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head.
That's a F-55 on your back, Big Dad.
That it is.
Sharing out the ERT group one.
Got it.
Got it.
Everyone leveled up?
Nope, I'm not on coming up really.
Got it. Just right. Hold C.
Hold C?
Yes.
I'm not even looking down. I'm just getting it.
So whoever's in the bottom turret.
Well, I'm gonna get out until we look, until we get out. Yeah, because it actually pushes itself down, so
yeah.
I'm wait till we get lifted here. Like bathing, young Hova. I know hitters like Yankees, gun told us to pull triggers
like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your rover, your body goes limping, slumps over. Last man in a month
low, but he just told on my board. All right, close doors. Because now your rover is red like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote close doors. My opponents instead making dog sounds because I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the fence, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Whoa, turn the whole world to a prison. Whoa, walk around the city with an ice pick. I've been paranoid, usually I ain't like this. Ain't no telling how crazy I like it. Whoa, read the police in the turret.
M7As, are these size 6s?
Five. The M7 series is 2 down from whatever it says. So the M79 would be size 7. Instead making dog sounds because I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the fence, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Yeah, put a couple bitch niggas on and they draw back. Now they pray on my ball, better fall back. Hit a whip and dismiss in the ball, never call back. Double bumbling niggas with words, you call rap. Finish it as a content. My neck, I'm coming. Who knows why they made it so confusing? Hit him with a semi-automatic. I'm running these niggas static. They bleeding, I'm in I'm killing the read, having destroying every dynamic. I'm putting niggas in best. My reach is fucking organic. Get broken, I'm the mechanic. It's golden, I took it back to my plate with something.
To my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved? I don't know, but I'm insane. Poofing, I'm gone when they call me a no-name. What? Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me. Yeah, your church's freaking out there, bud. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way.
From the pain of particular vision, you ain't here yet. Do you want to do another Price of Freedom after,
I think after this, I need to go to bed.
Okay, fair. That's probably a good idea for me as well, honestly. Hold up, I said Rover because now your Rover is red, like Red Rover, so you know what I meant, but I wrote over my... Oh, I'm just happy I had it. I'm not in a contract manager as well. Like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head.
I don't remember when I started this recording. It might be a long-ass recording.
Dude, for real. We've done a lot of crazy shit.
I think I stopped it after the first Price of Freedom. Yeah, Price of Freedom. But then I started it when we did the bounty hunting, how about anything else? So protecting for Stuart on the Hill isn't for this.
In the Valkyrie. In the Valkyrie.
Go Valkyrie.
Yeah, which fucking one?
Definitely not on the first turn. Don't learn Target.
Target one. Hold up, I said Rover, because now your Rover is red, like Red Rover, so you know what I meant, but I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds, because I gotta keep breaking these bars down, I'll go slow for this fence, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. I made it out of HUD, now these motherfuckers acting, it didn't work for it. I've been doing good, you can stab me in the back of the path, and I'm good for it. When would I be the one to bring to a 4-5, so you out of it, I can only hold 4-5, count honeys and my honeys, any more bucks, don't go home for smoke.
And those cannons don't even allow me to get into range.
Damn.
This ship isn't even fair, man. I heard it was like more powerful than this.
Yeah, the turrets used to move faster and the ship used to move faster.
What?
The size 5s are why the 600i is a good solo ship. Not for cop, like PvP, but good for bounties.
What do you mean the turrets used to move faster? Projectiles?
No.
They would turn, track targets.
They're tracking us.
Again, the 600i, you take your top turret, but, or you shoot the bottom turret, you take it, but, disruptors on it.
The match is very well.
It's great to sleep your size 5, you can still do all day with that too. The cheap clothes from the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos and I'm the goat to the best. I don't gotta say a fucking thing though, cause I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts, your shit is that's how I set mine. I had my setup for the last I don't wanna fucking listen to you, bitch, around someone else, bro. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel, and I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, a caterpillar's coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything in the paddock with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin, and I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking hip, and again the handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking finger. This gloves back and not giving a singular fuck like chicka like Jay-Z. Jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything are getting washed chicka like bathing. Young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun toes, the boom triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your rover. Your body goes limping, slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said rover because now your rover is red like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds, cause I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the fence, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head.
Contact on Hammerhead.
Oh, the Valkyrie's on the left.
And the Vanguard Warden.
This is our target, Hammerhead.
We're gonna stroll through this
you
One of our turrets is not firing.
I'm waiting to get on target, sorry. If that was me.
Oh my god, that has
God damn it.
Did you just get hit?
Yeah. Blew off a weapon system.
Run into?
Yep. We lost an $80,000 cannon.
Well, I guess we're not storing.
On the lower gun.
Red-nosed redeemer.
That was when a full-size fucking ship slammed through ours. Now you know the reason why those sleeping
dogs lie. Was it the hurricane that did that?
Not sure.
It got close to the top of the ship, though. It was out at the rear end, and then kind of moved. I guess you guys swung around, and then he exploded. So, yeah, he might have made contact.
Well, I never even saw him. I was shooting the hammerhead.
Yeah, I thought you guys shot him. I guess you used that size 5 as a club instead.
Apparently, I did.
I don't need no energy, Meg.
I'm out. Toss it.
Interesting planet. Is this Aberdeen?
No.
Is it Retaliator? There's a hammerhead.
Yeah.
Is it Retaliator?
And a hammerhead.
I don't know if that's Retaliators.
I'm not sure.
Ignore the
hurricane. It's toast.
Hammerhead is still alive.
Yeah, I think hurricane just popped.
Oh, the wrong one.
Yeah, it was at the back of the ship, so I just shot it. And that's where I'm at, so.
Yep.
That's fine.
Reloading.
Yeah, that was everyone. Alright. Sweet.